So really, it is a philosophy of how human in the loop aligning with UiPath. My name is Flo Ye. I am the Director of Automation Solutions at Dentsu. Of course, we're known for our work in the digital media advertising world with over 60,000 people globally. The business driver to execute an AI strategy at Dentsu, really, we come from two different approaches. So from the top down, we really evaluate mostly the back offices processes in finance, in HR, including the invoices use case. So what we do is actually there are these invoices that coming through our share mailboxes and they need to put into our D365 system. So what we have been able to do using document understanding is to extract these invoices in the share mailboxes and then extract the total amount, the vendor name and all these relevant information and then putting them on D365. And then an end user will come in and verify and finally approve the invoice. We reduce the human errors. We're human, we're bound to make mistakes. So we want to take that factor out of their day-to-day. So really it is a philosophy of how human in the loop aligning with UiPath. And then the bottom-up approach, what we do is to implement our citizen development program to automate the tedious tasks that are day-to-day that they have to do or for their team members. They really increase their job satisfaction and free them up. We have deployed about 600 use cases, 550,000 hours saved in the pipeline already. With the new Gen AI technology, something that we really love to see, and honestly, it's unexpected, was one of the use cases with a document understanding with a Gen AI power. It's our Dentsu GPT. So it's really similar to ChatGPT. If it detects the user to actually and asking a question that's related to an automation, Dentsu GPT would actually prompt the user to submit the idea to UiPath Automation Hub, which is what we use as one source of truth to store all automation use cases. Having AI implemented in our work, really helping our employees to free up their day-to-day from doing tedious tasks and focusing on the human-centric creative work that we human meant to do. Dentsu, last year, our success story was around implementing our automation operating model. With the infrastructure that we put into place last year, we have been able to implement a lot of Gen AI tools using automation UiPath as a vehicle to facilitate these AI use cases, using UiPath as the united front to bring action across platforms and ecosystems.